Our towers will work well to defend this village. You need to get some defenses up around the village.
There's still some time to gather up resources if you're getting low, but be quick.
I think I'm okay.
The piglins are close. Don't forget, your golem friends want to help too. They're almost here. Oh, I can't watch this.
No, I don't want that.
The piglins are here. Brace yourself, hero.
More piglins approaching.
Why?
The piglins will attack from all sides, so be sure to check your compass to see where they're coming from.
Is that 1:30 when they're gonna arrive next?
You're doing great! Just a little longer and you've got this!
It's a hoarder timer.
More piglins!
I guess I had to go back. I have to go back to get my other one back. Oh, the wolf's helping me out.
The attack is over, but some piglins remain.
Why is it still doing that? We get animals to help me. Nice. I just wanted to repeat. repeat the tutorials. Saved.
We knew you'd do it.
The villagers are thrilled that you defended their fountain. They've put some extra resources in the chest for you as a special thank you.
You are doing well, but piglins do not give up easily. Even now, they prepare an attack upon another of our villages.
But this time we have the advantage. If you can shut down the piglin outpost surrounding the village, we might be able to push back this invasion.
Did I bring my piglins with me? I mean, those guys, yeah. I wanted to gather everyone. Come on, guys. Getting it. Why can't I gather more? Come on. There we go. Sorry, man, if I'm sounding frustrating. It's just that I wish it would just repeat some tutorials. Like battle ones. Isn't there an option for that? That should be an accessibility option.
That village attack could happen any moment now. You have to go after the new piglin outposts.
You have the max of 20, okay. Oh, I see the bottom right.
I hate to admire their engineering, but those Blazewood towers are pretty dangerous, and their range is impressive. The LAs will help you get up there with a ramp. All you have to do is play the right melody.
Again. I thought I had to build something, but no. Ah, right trigger. Nice.
Piglins out there. There's no time to waste.
Sure there is.
Interesting. The world is waking to the war. Where will this lead?
And I got press X. There we go. Okay. Oh, I'm down 3. Guys. Getting frustrated. I don't know if it's my controller or it's the game. Guys, what the heck? Come on. Oh boy.
Lava? Here? We clearly underestimated their capacity for corruption.
Remember the ramps you built with us at the well? They don't only have to go up. Ask the LAs to build you a bridge across that moat.
Okay. This is where I mean, like, it only tells me how I built once. And this is where my issue is becoming. At least repeat the tutorial so the user can understand it. I know that's for build. Right trigger or something. But that?
Remember that the LAs can build you bridges and ramps to deal with challenging terrain.
How do I rotate it? Yeah, like that's gonna be helpful. I don't want to do this. Why is it doing that? Now. Build a bridge still. I want to build that. I guess that's there it is, yeah.
You're through the wall. There's nothing standing between you and those barracks. Except for a few piglins.
Apply the right pressure, and even the tallest tower will fall.
This is a game playing this game for now. Oh, but you are returning back to it, right?
Oh, Curious Creeper is back, and they've brought a friend.
What do you think they'll do?
We will find out soon enough.
Allies?